to 1808, it was independent and aristocratic republic. They were independent, but they were paying a tribute to their, for example, to the Ottomans. In the 15th and the 16th century, they started to pay a tribute to the Ottomans, so that's how they preserve independence for all of these centuries. And but in 1808, in the 19th century, Dubrovnik Republic was abolished by the French army, so there is no more republic after that year. During this medieval time, so especially when was the golden age of Dubrovnik Republic, 15th and the 16th century, they built and fortified the city. So they built